I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. The home team with possession. We are underway. With the shot, scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. Set and ready for the restart. It's 1-0 for the home team.
Full stop center!
Takes the shot. Sails wide. Referee not happy at all. Acumano taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. McCall. A chance here. Moses with the save. Schultz.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Gets off the shot. Imber catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Schultz shoots. Flies over the top. McCall. Shoots. Moses was all over that one.
Full stop center. Full side left.
Ramirez brings the heat. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Steps in to shoot. Acumano.
Full stop center.
Schultz receives the ball and saved. Bryce.
Full stop left. Full side left.
Let's see what they can do.
Push, help, help, help.
Bixler collects.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Here's a shot. That was top cheese. Four. Racks one up for the home team. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Dodson cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. Goes high. There's a shot and a goal. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Galupi wins it for the home team. Ramirez gets in and rips. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Side left.
Gezer.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
Bresny has time. Shot goes over the goal there.
Full side left.
Bresny. Gezer. The ball goes to the ground. Gezer. Purple ball. The home team to resume play after the foul. Butler. Has a look. Save. Imber wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now.
Full stop center. Full stop right.
McGee.
Full side right.
Schultz.
Taggart.
Close it up.
Schultz overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. We are back underway. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there. Purple ball. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. The home team come up with it.
With the shot.
Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Wood looks to bury. Saved by the goalie. Wells Green receives the pass. Well, that's the end of the first quarter here at the Cathedral. The away team nipping at the heels of the leaders here. The home team currently has it. 2-1. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1 for the home team. Ramirez slings it. Goal! Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Dodson wins the face-off.
Ball side center. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side right.
Bryson.
Ball side center.
Wagner with the shot. That's gone wide. Bixler. Acumano lets it rip. Goalie blocks the shot. Salvato. And it's a wild pass. Ramirez.
Ball side left.
Shoots. Oh, yes. Acumano pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Two goals for Acumano. He has scored half their total so far in this one. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the faceoff. Galuppi comes out on top. Schultz. And scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 5-1. Galuppi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Let's one fly. And a goal for the home team. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team wins the face-off, and they get a step. Goes for the shot. Knocked loose. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Allison with the catch.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
The away team with a chance now. Ellison. He shoots. And bullseye. What a goal. And the away team move their tally to 2. This man responsible for both. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the faceoff. Dodson comes out on top. Gezer, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match in goal. Drops the hammer. The away team will be happy with his performance in goal so far. Wagner. Fires. Oh, my. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Galuppi wins it for the home team. Takes the shot. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. With the chance. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Dodson wins the faceoff. Looks to the back of the net. The home team lose it. Acumano. And a shot. And straight to the keeper, Imberg. Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Ramirez. With a chance. Ricochets off the pipe.
Top right.
Butler opens up and shoots. Goes wide. And they lose possession.
Left side right.
He lets it go. Too high though.
Wagner.
Looks to shoot and save. Moses. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Baker, here's a look. Imberg with the save. Imberg keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Salvador. Oh, quick thinking. Moses. End of the second now. Halfway point in this one, and no shortage of goals again. The away team. Frustratingly unable to get their noses in front once again, but it remains tight. It's 6-4. The away team with possession. We are underway. Pass goes wide of the mark. Black ball. Moses. The home team collects. Chance for them now. Shoots and wide. McGee.
Clear.
They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having.
Ball side left.
See space. Clear. Shoots. And saved.
Ball side left.
22.
Ball side right.
Brings the heat. The away team gets one. He gets the hat trick. Five now for the away team. Galuppi at it again against Dodson. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Nice win on the faceoff. Galuppi comes out on top.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Four. Shoots. Goal. That's why they call it execution. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Galuppi cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Schultz. Knocked loose. There's a shot. That's why they call it execution. Here we go. Face off again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the face off. Galuppi comes out on top. And he shoots. Imberg saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Spencer. Bresny. Winds up, shoots, goes wide. Purple ball.
Left side right. Goes left.
Bryson overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Let's see what they can do. Bixler.
Ball top center.
Bixler.
Push. Help.
shoots. Imbert chalks up a save. Imbert keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Obert. Side right.
Salvato shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now. The home team to resume play. Not a pretty pass. Moses puts it to the ground. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side right.
Steps in to shoot. Moses catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. Moses keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Chance here, scores! Three in a row for the home team. The away team need to come up with an answer, and soon. Important faceoff again between Galupi and Dodson. Dodson cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Black ball. The away team come up with it. Looks to Barry. Misses high.
Side right.
He's in.
Side left.
Bryson. Miscalculation there. Bryson taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Hauser. Steps in and shoots. The home team takes advantage. Goal! His second so far in this one. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Galupi wins the faceoff. And stolen. Bresny gets in and rips. And wide. Bixler. With the shot. Straight to the keeper. Imbert keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Bresny.
Side right.
Bryson has a look. Saved by the goalie. Starting again here at the faceoff between Galupi and Dodson. Purple ball. Goes for the shot. Puts it wide. Purple ball.
Right.
22. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. Black ball. Hauser. Acumano lets it rip. Too wide on that shot. That one hit the pipe. Schultz. Purple ball. Chance for them now. Saved by the goalie. McCall. Rice.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Bryson.
Ball side right.
Wood. Wood rolls on through, creates some space. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. Referee not happy at all. Bryson gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Acumano collects. Knocked loose. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
left.
Taggart
right.
Gets the pass. It goes. The away team gets one from Taggart. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-6 for the home team. Allison shoots. Goes high. Ramirez. And a shot.
Clear.
Dixon.
Side right.
Schultz. Just too big. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Galupi gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. So turnover here, the away team to resume. Moore. Black ball.
Full stop center.
Buckley wants it. And straight to the keeper.
Full stop center.
He lets it go. Moses with the save. Moses keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Acumano has the ball now. Sails high. Nicely recovered. And sends it loose. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Purple ball. Schultz. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. Baker. Kenny Berry.
Clear.
The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far.
Side right.
Shoots. Miscalculation there. Schultz gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Acumano, don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Salvato. Gezer, here's a shot, manages to recover, and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Galupi for the home team. Dodson for the away team. Here again to face off. Galupi comes away with it. The home team in with a chance now.